All right. Welcome back. We are on level 3. The return to Salone, which is Kyle Katarn's home. He's on a mission to find a map revealed by the disc. We'll let you see. Here you go. Yep, we're leaving Narshada. The Moldy Crow. So Katarn is sleeping right now. Jedi.
Your past is at the moment of change. Derek, the man who murdered your father, is on the way to you. He searches for the location of the sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. A force of thousands of Jedi is trapped here. If Jedi captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. A supernova of stars in a fleeting form.
Oh, sorry.
The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. Your father gave his life to protect his power, and now it is a place your destiny must take it. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the dead. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
So we got our mission.
Well, your blessed ship is going to be in the repair bay for the next few days.
How's it look?
Nothing that a crate full of money with you don't have wouldn't solve.
Like always, I owe you. Take care of her for me?
You're not going after Jared, are you?
No. I'm going back to my father's home in Salone. Can you go there when you finish my car?
Of course. Is everything okay?
I don't know. We'll find out when I get there.
There's the map. They're taking the map out. The map was actually the roof of the building.
That was the last of them.
Now what do we do?
8088 will decipher them at Baron's Pen. Bok!
I think Bok sensed Katarn's presence, since Katarn is a Force user. All right, here we go. So he doesn't know that the map was taken. That's why he's thinking he needs to go to this house. And it's infested by Tusken Raider lookalike things. I forgot what they're called. Yep, and this map has secrets you can easily forget if you're not paying attention. So we'll make sure to get all of them, because there's a level, not this one, not the one next, but the one after that. You need full speed to get to the a secret. So that's why it's important to get secrets, because there's actually some secrets you can't get to with force power. It's kind of lacking a bit. I don't like that. I don't like it's choppy. Usually when it's choppy, it might crack. I hope it doesn't crash. So, quick save just in case.
This looks interesting.
So we got two secrets at the beginning, which is the ones I usually have. Switch to my crossbow. 90 power units. That was a good shot. In here, some doors for a single door.
Someone doesn't like to have company.
Alright. That was a secret that many people might miss, because people would have just hit that door. So, there's your sneaky secret there. Wrenches in this area. One's there, and the other one's in the other room. There's the other wrench. Okay, so we gotta get. See, this is an irrigation system, so we gotta close it off, and so we can lower the water level.
Time for a little swim.
Climb to the other side. Here's nothing. Right here. octopus are called, flying things. This is toxic stuff. There's actually a secret under here. You don't have to stand there for too long. It's health. So we check our secrets. We have 7 out of 8, so that's good, because there's only one more. Anyway, there's a bunch of these flyers we have to just... Here's our last secret. Alright, we're gonna, since this is so short, we're gonna continue to the next level to keep it cohesive. We don't need the speed yet. We'll leave that alone. So this is workshop. He's looking for the map. Can't find the map. It's already taken. But I'm surprised they didn't take the droid.
Very important items. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi, and is embedded in the stone ceiling above the screen.
Not anymore.
The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi.
Uh-huh.
Use it well. Use it for good.
Okay, so we got the lightsaber. Woohoo!
Let's see what this saber can do.
You got a practice board. Practice your stuff. You can get Ouija. And here you got this practice. This one's a practice drone. Here we go. Just like in the old Star Wars. Yes, and it does do damage. Alright, let's continue on. Quick save. Always quick save.
The irrigation channels are my way out of here.
So we're going to go through the irrigation channels, which we actually saw in the, not this cutscene, but the cutscene before this one. So we've now discovered that the map's chasing its location. Oh! Yeah, these guys do damage. Secret back here. Always get this secret. My rule is never miss the first secret. Because if it's a long level, you gotta go back for it. If you miss it. This area is a little tricky for lightsabers, because it's, you can get kind of surrounded. How do I use lightsabers if I have an open area where I can move around and I'm not being surrounded by enemies? Because a lightsaber does kind of a poor job blocking, unlike some later Jedi Knight titles. But it's useful in a lot of situations. Okay, so I need to block, I guess. So, if you're caught in a situation like that, you just time your blocks. Go after them in between shots. Okay, got that. Got another secret here. This is one of the best secrets. It's got some good stuff here. Okay, we're now heading for, I guess, a water storage area, I guess. This is a lot of irrigation for one home, I'll tell you that. Or maybe this is what actually waters the entire area. So there's actually two secrets here. One here. Ah, shit. Yep, they got me. That's my quick stick. I do dumb shit like that. The lightsaber is not consistent with blocking at all. But here, this is. See, you wanna. The lightsaber is not the best in all situations. You don't want to fall, and I'll show you why. I'll put you in and show you why. Instant death. I'm gonna stay up here. Save a lot around here too, because I have fiddly fingers, and sometimes my fingers can make the wrong move and probably fall. Oh shit. Okay, so we got past that part pretty okay, unscathed. This is a long hug, I'll say that. But we're getting through it. Okay. There's a secret down here. Don't really need it, but we need the secret. We don't need the stuff up there. So this is the store. I guess this is like a storage tank. So we gotta get down there and raise the water level. Uh-oh, we're out of battery power. We're gonna have to turn the batteries off, turn the light off. Raise the water level. Down. Enemy up here we're gonna kill. Ugly bastards. Just go to the right and straight up. Up through here first and then straight up. If you get lost, ooh, almost fell off. Okay, we're getting close to the end. Let's count our secrets. We should have, yep, one left. So this is a dam. This is an area you can actually die on because there's, if you get shot a lot, there's not too many shield recharges, so you want to be careful, especially on hard. And there's just a lot of enemies to get through. There's two shield charges that help. So, yeah, you want to make sure you're not going to get hit all the time. These guys, these actually do a lot of damage if you don't kill them, if you get hit by them. Here. This is the, what I call the mother load. It's got a little bit of everything. So, Chan is supposed to meet us at the end. Now, something when I first started this game up here is like this little place. So I thought this was a secret, but it's not a secret. But the only way to get up there is if you have 4 speed. So I would, for the longest time, get 4 speed to try and get up here, to only find out it was not a secret. And then the next level, I wasn't able to get the next secret. So, you do not really want to get speed for this. I just pot shot here. Certain distance the auto aim doesn't, so you kind of have to aim real good. Let's hear some thermals or some sequence charges. Okay, didn't crash. reason, the explosions were a source of crashing for me. So hopefully those will crash. Alright. So we kill everybody. Got to the end. This is the switch you need to use to open the door. And you got through it. All secrets within a good reasonable amount of time. We got through both levels under 30 minutes. Look at the sky texture. Those are really good. They did a good job on this. Alright. See, we got the 3 stars. Now we have a total of... we got a lot. We're gonna have to fill this thing all the way for the next level. Okay, that's it for this portion of the series, which was Katarn's home and irrigation place, I guess. Next is the city, Baron's Hip. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please subscribe and like the video. See ya next time.